Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and I've been getting some comments from you guys on my previous video on how to transfer the Google Authenticator account from one phone to another, asking me what should you do if you lost your phone or what should you do if your phone is broken or whatever reason that had you lose your 2FA key and how you can recover your Google Authenticator account. Well, there is a way to get it back and I'm going to show you exactly how to do that in all the different ways possible. So make sure to stick around till the end of this video to find out how to recover your Google Authenticator key. Now, first of all, you're going to need to log into your Chrome browser on a computer using your Google account. Or if you don't use Chrome, just open whichever browser you have installed and go to google.com and sign in. So we are going to assume you know your Google account credentials. After you do this, you need to click on your profile icon at the top right corner of your screen and select manage your Google account. You then need to go to the security tab and click on two-step verification. Before we go any further, I just want to mention that in order for this to work, you need to have some kind of recovery setup that allows Google to verify it is you who wants to access your Authenticator account. Like in my case, I have a recovery phone and email set. So click on two-step verification. They will ask you next to enter your password again in order to verify that it's you. So just insert your password and click next. Again, they will need to make further checks and they will ask for some way to verify your identity. Now, the easiest way to do this is if you have another device where you are signing with your Google account. This can be a phone or a tablet. Obviously, you don't have your main phone since it's lost or broken or whatever. In my case, I have a secondary phone and I'm just going to use that. So press yes and you will receive on your device a notification from the Gmail app where you have to press yes again and select the number that you see on your screen. Once you get beyond this step, it's very simple. You select change phone under the Authenticator app. Select the type of phone where you want to restore your codes and press next. I'm gonna go for an Android, so next. Now on your new device, you have to install the Authenticator app. So just go to Play Store or App Store. Download it and open it. In here you have to tap this plus icon and select to scan a QR code and scan the code you have on your browser and you will see the 2FA codes showing up on your screen, which you can use to log into your Google account from any other device. But as I mentioned, this is the easiest case for you to recover it. Now let's assume you don't have a secondary phone, but like me, you have set a recovery method using your phone number or alternative email. If you lost your phone, you should be able to recover your number from your phone carrier. So you can use this method. If you have an alternative email set, you're going to use that. So we're going to go a few steps back now. And instead of using the first method, we are going to choose more ways to verify. So click next, click on more ways to verify and need more help. And on the next screen, you should see one of your alternative recovery ways. Click on that and a code will be sent there. Next. Now I'm being asked to confirm it both ways, so they're going to send a code on my phone number as well. So I'm just going to click try another way to sign in. So send. and this is the code I received. Click next, and now you can access the two-step verification, where, as I showed you previously, you can change your phone by following the same steps: download the app, add an account, and scan the QR code. In the third case, let's assume you don't have any of these recovery methods available. You just have to click next here. Click on more ways to verify. Need more help? Try another way to sign in. And again, try another way. In the end, they will send you an email with a link and further instructions on how to reset your password and recover access to your account. I hope this video was useful, in which case I would like to hear from you on the comment section. Also, if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up, and if you would like to see some similar tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.